Oh. Yeah, I know it looks like I'm sunburnt in this, but I'm not. It's just the reflection of the water.
See?
I have it on auto setting, which means it's probably not the best either. I came down here hoping to get some good shots in with it being dark out as it is right now. That's not gonna work. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside now because I'm getting bit up by mosquitoes, so yeah. So guys, it has been 5 weeks since I've been on YouTube or even thought about making a YouTube video, guys. It has been forever. Well, I guess it begins back in November, and November, if you didn't know, is my birthday month. And this year, I was turning 16, so it's, you know, it's kind of a big deal. So, we're planning something big. We live in Florida, so I plan to go to Clearwater. And I was gonna skateboard all throughout Clearwater. I was going down this bridge. It didn't look like I was gonna fall. It looked fine. It looked, you know, amazing. I started rolling down this bridge, right? I'm picking up speed, and it's getting fast. It's getting to the part where I'm like, if I fall, it's gonna hurt a lot. And there was a part on this bridge that when you walk over the bridge, it doesn't seem like anything, right? It seems like nothing. And it's just like this little bump where the bridge meets sidewalk. And you know, when you're going at 15 miles an hour, you know, gets a little scary, right? I hit this bump and I'm like, I'm fine. I thought I was gonna fall for sure. I was fine. Then, shortly after thinking that, maybe a few split seconds later, I see a crack on the sidewalk and I just think, this is not good. I hit the crack, my board starts to wobble like crazy, and I'm just thinking I'm gonna jump off and just try to, you know, catch myself. Right as I start thinking that, I get slammed down onto the sidewalk, and I just start rolling and rolling and rolling down. And I get up, and I'm like, I'm fine. Nothing's like too bad. I was bleeding a little, and I just like walk it off. I think I'm fine. My dad was also with me, and he goes down too. It's just not a big deal. We'll go back to the hotel. We'll clean up a little bit, and it'll be fine. Then, we're in the car. My arm, this arm, starts to kill. I can't move it. I can't, you know, it hurts. It's like swelling up a little bit on the joint of the elbow. And I'm just like, I don't know what's going on here. I'm like, Dad, I can't. I tell my dad, I said, I can't, like, move my arm. He's like, that's not good. We ended up going to the ER. On my birthday, being in the ER, my arm is fractured. On my birthday. And that was not even, that was what, I crashed around 11 o'clock? Not even halfway through my birthday, I crashed. However, it wasn't actually that bad because we got to go, and then later that night we went to see a concert, and you know, it was actually pretty cool. Really, that's where I've been the last 5 weeks. Not to mention, guys, this shirt, I got it for my birthday. Bob Ross, anyone, comment down below if you guys love Bob Ross. You know, I haven't tried painting any of his paintings before, but, you know, any painters out there, any artists out there, comment down below, or just comment in general if you like anything to do with this video, because that means a lot, and leave a like and subscribe. Thought I'd say it now, or at the end of the video, but most people don't watch to the end of the video, so I've decided to say it in the middle of the video. Wait, I almost dropped it. I got this camera bag, which is beautiful. I love it. It's so nice. It fits all of my gear. It fits pretty much everything. I just like fit it on my back and I can go and I can skateboard. I probably shouldn't anymore as much, but I can skateboard to locations, film, put my camera in it, you know, put all kinds of accessories in it, SD cards, all kinds of stuff. You know, it's just amazing. Okay, but with all this being said, I am super glad to be back on YouTube. And I'm going to be posting more regularly, more consistently, guys. So finish the year strong. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like the video. And I'll see you guys in the next one.